clearly. The voices of the coral. My family. Brothers and sisters consumed by the fires of Ibis. Only a few survived. But after all this time, they finally formed a new flock. It looks like Walter sent you a message. Let's take a look, Raven.
Incoming comms.
Let me tell you a story before you go. There once was a scientist. He abandoned his family to delve into the secrets of coral. His work yielded a carnival of horrors, augmentation surgery included. But there was another scientist. He took his colleague's sins upon himself and set it all ablaze, died with no regrets. There's a lesson in this story. Once something's alive, it doesn't die easy. 621. Story time's over. It's time for work. Tell you about the last friend's requests.
Remaining.
Hurry, 621. address 621. Archibus will be here soon. Investigate before they arrive. Wait, something's coming.
Unidentified machine overhead. A response. It's a sea weapon.
Generator.
The core resonance. It's fading. The machine's resolve, inherited from its creators. Voices from the past, fading into.
Damn it, they were once. Target neutralized. Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed. Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus. I'll see that the unruly dog is punished and brought to heel. Oh, and of course, let's not forget the Hound's master either.